What are you doing?
I'm trying to sharp Rex 121.
Shit.
And I've been here for a while, I can tell you that.
How was it going?
This is the bloody hardest knife I've ever sharpened.
This is for the video tomorrow.
This is just preparing for the video because we want to start off with a sharp knife. $1 diamond stones. Still having a rough time.
Rex 121, the steel the DBK boys have been looking at for years. A steel that is off the charts when it comes to composition and hardness. Could this be the steel that surpasses even Maximus in terms of edge retention? Let's find out.
Ranzig water! Alles oud. Zuur.
Okay, Martin, it was a pain to sharpen, so tell me that it's still sharp, please.
No difference, literally no difference.
No?
Nothing. And I kinda like
it. I kinda like it. So now, just to be sure, we're gonna try to sharpen it a little bit to get that edge perfect. Well, as perfect as we can, because it is impossible to get perfect. Good luck, Martin.
Thank you, my friend.
Yeah, Martin, let's see.
Gast.
What the fuck, after 10 cuts?
Gast. I mean, it's not perfect, but it was not perfect to start with, because we couldn't sharpen it to perfection.
Okay, but then there's just one more thing to do, because we did that 10 cuts with the Maximut. Now let's do 20 cuts with this one, see if it can still cut paper.
Gast.
Twenty bitches. We have never had a knife that could cut after 20 pieces of rope. Most 99% of our knives cannot cut paper after 10 or 5 cuts. 10 at most.
Mickey standing in the rain again. I can't hold steeds, hoor. It's still able to do it.
Oh, this is crazy.
Hang on. Yeah, this is the best edge holding a knife in our collection.
Mickey, edge retention. What great.
How tough is it? How tough?
Martin, mayday, mayday.
71 HRC. We're not going through with this test.
Let's see.
I'll tell you.
That's a year's worth of sharpening.
That is a year's worth of sharpening.
My gosh, this is a chip.
This knife, it's crazy, but it's also crazy. Patreon.
Wait. Are you telling me that we are giving away free knives to three winners in our giveaway? Yeah,
that is almost unheard of. Three
F1X,
winners.
S1X, and A1X. Yeah. And we're not planning to do that again because we hate the hassle of sending
three different knives. I mean, the shipping costs in the Netherlands are insane. We really want to thank Blade HQ for supporting us and giving us the A1X for the giveaway. That is amazing. But you know what is also amazing? This bloody steel. I mean, is it amazing or is it just...
I find it funny that you said, I've been waiting for this steel for years and now that I have it, I hate it. We really did not see it coming, that there is a steel that is this hard to sharpen.
No, I mean, the sharpening is literally unheard of.
This is the only knife ever that we were not able to sharpen perfectly.
No.
I mean, this knife is literally harder than the sharpening stones that we were sharpening the knife on. So we had to use the diamond stones. Yeah. And even the diamond stones couldn't sharpen this knife well. I mean, it's a bloody diamond, for God's sake.
This knife is not for bushcrafters. I'm gonna say this knife is not...
Do you know?
This knife is not for regular people. This knife is for the knife collector.
Do you know how this feels, kind of? This kind of feels like somebody buys a Formula One car to drive around to his work.
Yeah.
It's like, exactly. From, I can't turn corners and it breaks all the time. So, yeah, I know, you bought a bloody Formula One car.
Nothing against Julo, because he made a bloody gorgeous looking knife. We asked him if he could make us a Rex 121 knife. And the handle was amazing. The finish was good. It also had the best edge retention of any knife we've ever tried.
Yeah.
The knife is totally fine.
This was also very coincidentally the only knife that he ever gave us that wasn't that sharp. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Visit our giveaway. Go to our web shop if you want stuff, because we are restocked, I hope.
Yeah.
And
maybe.
Hey, Instagram link.
Nice.
Bye. Oh, likey, because that's good for the algorithm. We live via the algorithm.
Nice.